one in my mailbox is hosted by the Story Siren. And pretty much, if you've ever been to my blog before, you already know what it is. It's where you show off all the books that you got during the week. And I guess this was a pretty good book week for me. So I'll start off with what I got for review. I got The Night Circus by Erin Morgenstern. I guess it's like got magicians in it, and it's got a circus, and there's love, and like I said, magic, and oh, it's set at the turn of the 19th century. So I'm pretty sure this is going to be awesome. From Harper Teen today, I got this huge package in the mail, and I'm like, what's this? I got my third copy of The Carrier of the Mark by Lee Fallon, so I should probably get on reading that. My second, maybe? No, my third copy of Eve by Anna Carey. Sweet Venom by Tara Lynn Childs, which I guess is a retelling of Medusa, so yay, that's gonna be awesome. And Deadly Cool by Gemma Halliday. I have no idea what this is about, but it's got earbuds on it. That should be awesome. And then also, unexpectedly from Tor today, I got The Secret of Crickley Hall by James Herbert. I have no idea what this is about, but it's an international horror sensation. Oh, and Publishers Weekly calls it a chilling classic haunted house tale. I hope it is, or I'll be pissed. So it was my birthday on Tuesday, and we went to Barnes & Noble, and I bought myself a book. A book that probably all of you have read, To Kill a Mockingbird by Harper Lee. This is my third copy of To Kill a Mockingbird, but I love this one because it's leather-bound, and the pages are gold, and it's really pretty compared to my other copies. So, yay! I went to a signing last night. I have a very funny story about that signing that I will be sharing in my post about the signing. So I'll just go over the books that I got. Okay, so I got The Lover's Dictionary by David Levithan, and I'll show you his pretty picture. It's got a heart. Isn't that awesome? I also got the Gemma Doyle trilogy, so A Great and Terrible Beauty, Rebel Angels, and The Sweet Far Thing. I've already read all three of these books. I'm really excited to have them signed. I got Trapped by Michael Northrup. By the way, guys, you should read his books because he is really, really, really funny in real life. This guy's cool, so buy his books and read them. I also bought Glamorous Disasters by Elliot Schreifer. I don't know what this is about, but it has a cute guy on the cover, so I think it'll be good. Oh, and it was his debut, but obviously he's not a debut author anymore. He also writes under the name of E. Archer, so I bought Geek Fantasy Novel. It's got killer rabbits in it and a person with those big, thick glasses, so I think this is going to be right up my alley. It sounds awesome. And he talked about zombie horses at the signing and skeletons and how skeletons are like